So for this meditation, I'd like to encourage you to find your own way of practice. We've had many, many guided meditations during this retreat. And for the first 5 minutes or so, I'll just remind you of some of the ways of practicing that we've done together, the general themes. So beginning our meditation by landing in the body, landing gently, softly, into the present moment. Allowing the body sensations to help you with this, to help you become present to your actual experience right now. And making a friendly connection, a friendly relationship with your body. By establishing a mindfulness that is also friendly and kind. And spreading this through the body, feeling into any tender parts. Parts with pleasant sensation, unpleasant sensation, or even those parts where you don't feel very much, just hovering there, receiving whatever your body wants to express right now. And developing this attitude of kindfulness. Taking the mindfulness like the light of the sun and the kindness as the warmth. This is a practice, a complete practice in and of itself that we can apply to any experience at the physical, mental or emotional levels. Always checking what's between you and the object you're observing, and putting kindness, gentleness, compassion in there. This is how we make good karma in our meditation, turning suffering into peace. And sometimes the mind might be a little aversive or brittle. You might wish to further gladden the mind through the practice of loving kindness. And here we can begin with ourselves, perhaps by connecting to the beautiful qualities in our hearts, or wonderful, kind speech and actions that we've offered to others. Sometimes it's easier to start with a loved person by bringing their image or presence to mind. And kindling the fire of loving kindness by dropping in the phrases that really encapsulate your good wishes towards yourself, or the loved person. And as that fire becomes warm, strong, we can spread it to those we don't really know, to develop the metta further. At any time in the practice, we can go back to an easier object, or sometimes just stay with one person, whether that's you or even your body. You're still developing loving kindness. Just by having good attitudes. And from time to time, perhaps working with someone you find difficult, intentionally, or waiting until that person comes along when you're ready. Aspects of loving kindness meditation. The phrases, the object of your meditation, the person that you choose, and also the feelings usually associated with metta, which are felt around the chest, for staying embodied as you practice this way. So I'll be quiet now and let you meditate however is best suited to your body and mind at this time. Asking your body what it needs. Asking your mind. And if the mind becomes quiet through the practice of loving kindness, you can simplify further and simply invite the breath into your mind, treating your breath as a friend. we come close to the end of the meditation, letting any words or images gently subside. Connecting with any pleasant, subtle, maybe soft sensations in your body. Or the feeling of metta in your mind. And for a few moments, allowing those vibrations, that energy, that sense of peace and goodwill to flow outward, sharing the goodness of your life with all beings. May my practice be for the benefit of all those people I know in my life, and all those beings, countless beings around the world. May all beings be safe. Healthy and happy. May all beings be at peace.
Thank you.